Hello, and it is great to see you back for more targeted stretching and strengthening exercises focused on helping you improve your posture. Remember, the stabilizer is the black patch in the middle of the posture medic, and the first three exercises focus on stretching and range of motion, while the next three focus on strength and stabilization. Okay, let's get started. Our first exercise is the neck flexion stretch. Please note, this exercise may alternatively be done sitting in a chair. Step 1. Start in a standing position while holding the posture medic out in front of you by the handles, with your palms facing each other shoulder width apart. Have the feet hip distance apart. Raise your arms overhead to rest the stabilizer on the back of your head. Pull the hands forward with the elbows bent at your side until the posture medic is secure. Gently pull forward and down with the handles even more, guiding your chin down toward your chest. Stop when you feel resistance and a pulling stretch in the back of your neck. Hold still for a stretch for 25 seconds. Rest for 5 seconds and then repeat for another 25 second hold. This stretches the cervical spine's suboccipital and paraspinal muscles, which commonly cause tension headaches. Be sure to not engage your neck muscles to resist the movement. Keep your elbows in front of you near your chest as opposed to outward during this stretch. Now we are going to move even lower to the lower back muscles. A great way to stretch them is with the mermaid side bend stretch. Please note, this exercise may alternatively be performed in standing. Step 1. Sit in a chair with an upright posture, legs bent and feet hip distance apart. Place your right hand on the chair to the outside of your thigh. Reach your left arm overhead with a slight bend in the elbow as you bend your entire upper body and torso to the right. Hold for a 30-second stretch. The purpose of this exercise is to stretch the latissimus dorsi muscles and the quadratus lumborum muscles in the lower back. These muscles love to spasm and tighten up due to our daily activities and lifestyles, which can lead to lower back pain and poor posture. Keeping them mobile, along with learning to lift heavy objects with the legs instead of with the back, can be monumentally helpful. When you're done, return to the starting position, and be sure to repeat on the other side. Here are two tips for performing this exercise correctly. Number 1, be sure to keep your hips planted on the chair. And number 2, take deep breaths into the ribs for a deeper stretch. Here's the chest and shoulder stretch. Please note, this exercise may alternatively be done sitting in a chair. While standing, begin by holding both posture medic handles directly behind your hips with your palms facing forward and elbows straight. Have the feet hip distance apart. Slowly raise your hands towards the ceiling while pushing the shoulders back and the chest forward. Hold for 25 seconds. Rest for 5 seconds and then repeat again for 25 seconds. The purpose of this exercise is to stretch the pectoralis muscles, the anterior deltoids and the biceps. If the chest muscles are shortened, they cause the shoulders to round forward, so it's crucial they be stretched to allow for proper shoulder range of motion. Here are two tips for performing this exercise correctly. 1. Be sure to go slow while raising the arms and only lift them within a comfortable range of motion for you. And 2. Keep your torso upright and avoid rounding. Next, let's try the W. Please note, this exercise may alternatively be performed in sitting. You're going to start standing with your feet hip distance apart and both arms up in the air at shoulder height with a 90-degree bend in the elbows. Squeeze the shoulder blades down and back as you draw your elbows down toward your ribcage or torso. You're now making a W with your arms. Hold for 10 seconds before relaxing and returning the arms to the start position. Perform for 10 repetitions. This is another great exercise for scapular stabilization. Here are two tips to be sure you're performing this exercise correctly. Avoid rounding the shoulders during this exercise. Instead, pull them back and push the chest forward the entire time. A good way to understand this movement is to think about trying to put your shoulder blades in your back pockets. Another tip, as you hold for a 10-second isometric contraction, pretend as though there is a towel between the elbows and your torso that you have to squeeze and not let drop to the ground. Next, let's build up your shoulders with the pull apart. This exercise can also be performed sitting in a chair. So, begin with the feet hip distance apart and hold the posture medic handles in each hand. Hold the posture medic out in front of you at shoulder height with the palms facing in toward each other. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and spread your arms apart and out into a T position at shoulder height. Hold for a second before slowly returning the arms to the starting position. This exercise strengthens the posterior deltoids, which are also called the rear delts, as well as the rhomboids and the traps, which stabilize the scapula. Perform 15 repetitions. Here are two tips to be sure you're performing this exercise correctly. First, be sure to keep your wrists straight and in a neutral position, and keep your elbows straight also. The focus of this exercise should be on the shoulder muscles instead of the wrists or elbows. Also, if you have any shoulder discomfort, you can alternatively perform this exercise with the palms up in a supinated position. Speaking of the scapular stabilizers, let's work those a bit more with a bent over row. This exercise may alternatively be performed standing in a bent over position. Step 1. Sit in a chair with both legs bent and place the stabilizer of the Posture Medic underneath both feet so the handles are on the outside of each foot. Hold a handle in each hand with the palms facing in and stay bent forward at about a 45 degree angle. Have both arms straight down, perpendicular to the ground with the elbows straight. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and bend your elbows as you pull the handles up and back for a row motion. Hold for 1 second and then relax as you slowly return to the starting position. Perform 20 repetitions. This exercise strengthens the rhomboids, mid and lower traps, latissimus dorsi, and arms. Here are two tips to be sure you're performing this exercise correctly. 1. Keep your gaze down at your feet so that your cervical spine remains in a neutral position. And 2. Pretend as though you're squeezing a penny between your shoulder blades. Okay, that is it for this session. It was great to see you, and remember to wear your Posture Medic during the day, but for no longer than 30 minutes at a time. You know your posture won't fix itself, and continuing these sessions is a great step towards accomplishing your posture improvement goal. Improve your posture, improve your health.